guys, welcome back to a new episode of Sail Pop. It is going to be episode 7 now, so we're going to be continuing on from where we left off, which was the huge ice giant. So yeah, let's go, let's get back into it. So yeah, we're still in this icy sea of pirates. Yeah, so we're still in the icy abyss. We did actually destroy the school camp, I believe, or the base. It was. Hello. Oh my goodness. There are loads of them. I wonder if I can actually hook onto it. I don't think I'm going to be able to reach this one. Ah, there you go. Or board, shall I say. Not breach, it's board. Oh, hello. Cheeky little clam. Take a map fragment. Alright, they didn't. Alright, let's go see if this actually did become ours. I believe it should have. Well, not ours, but, you know. Oh, it isn't. It's still a school base. Listen. Begone, foul interlopers. These shanty shops closed for business. Here it is, mate. Oh, it's on fire. I never even bought that. Yeah. Nice. Excellent. We'll salvage it for 200 and take all the equipment. Oh, nice, we retook it. Angler Emporium. Haha, it's now ours. Thank you. amazing. So now we can actually sell our fish there. Oh my god, I've not got this fish, I don't think. I swear I've not got this fish. Rot snapper. Amazing. So, yeah, we have successfully retaken this place, and we can sell our fish here. So, let's go to the angler. How much are you going to give? 305. We'll take 305. Nice. Awesome. In fact, I'll probably pay for my ship's repair. Go there, repair. Oh, 500. Ouch. That is a lot. But again, it is 180 health. Get some money or currency. Oh wait, oh, let's see. I got a flying fisher. Right, so where are we at? Got that one. So we've recaptured the fishery. Angler Emporium. Good. What's next? We might have to go somewhere else now. Actually, let's go there. Not done that yet. In fact, hold on. What I do want to do is I want to get to here. I want to check the... take that off. Take that off. Okay. Back. You outfit. You off. You off. Back my ship outfit. Ah, oh, I could have more on there. Turns out I can't. Shame. Alright, let's go back then. Put the arm back on you. Idea. Okay. Put the armor on you and pistols on you. All right, let's go up to here. What I could do actually is I could go and sell those cannons and stuff that I got from ship. At the moment, we're alright with 3,000, I think. What we'll do is I will have a look and see if I've got any better cannons that I can put on there. Although the weight, isn't it, really? Yeah, it's the weight. Hard to do it with the weight being what it is. Hello, pirate. Little bits of wood there. That fragment. Oh, How did I miss that? In that one. Oh yeah. Oh god, one of my ships are fighting that other ship. Oops. Oh, right. I actually had something for him. Okay, can I get out of this now? Because my fleet's kind of getting shot up. Kind of destroyed him. What's this then? Like an enemy thing or what? Yep. Time to prepare for battle. We'll go around. Gonna board it. Hell yeah. I feel if we board, we get a lot more. Like 7 items from that. Amazing. And we got a vessel preprint. Oh, look at that. Game changer right there. We can sell that for so much. Is anyone gonna pick up that guy? Just floating around in the middle of the sea. If he's still gonna be there. Poor guy's just still floating around. Alright, we'll go pick him up. Come on then, chat. In you come. Black pill. Amazing. Oh no. Going under. Whoopsie. Whoops-a-daisy. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, God. This is not good. Hey. That's him. Alright, so what's this then? It's kind of like got stuff in the middle of it. Oh God. Oh God, what have I done? Oh, okay. We can do this. Why is he right behind me? Yes. Nice. Oh wow, just dropped a load of goodies. A load of booty. Pick up all of this. That sailor as well. And then let's head back. Don't crash into me. Don't crash into me. What the hell are you doing? Kind of low, but 51 HP, but that's fine. He'll be alright. All that first stuff. Got it all? Have. Oh! Is it like a reoccurring thing? Oh my goodness, no way. Actually it is. Just keep going. Amazing. Right, we're actually gonna repair for this. Let's go. Oh yeah, you can't sink and board them. Absolutely amazing. We'll take all those deck guns and everything, yep. Oh, it shipmates on the left. Look, they're all blo- okay. I see. So that was sort of taking out their posts almost. I wonder how much money I can make on these cannons and stuff that I'm actually like getting. I reckon it'll be a lot of money. Pick out Archer. Oh! I see a sailor. Let's go find out. We can go to a shop, which I believe Angler. No. Gonna be merchant. There we go. I'm gonna need a bigger fleet. Well, that wouldn't change dramatically. There it is. All the way over there. Like that. Cheeky little black pearl is where we're going. Awesome. Hello, hello. Two vessel blueprint. Hey? I have a bigger ship than this one. Yeah. Here we go. That's a cargo. Do we? Right, we're gonna sell. $12.510. Those. Oh, nice, we got cosmetics. Yeah. Take the solids for selling. And we'll sell this one. Right, excellent. So, money. If we go to here though, outfit, got some. Wait, why can't I put that there? Oh, there we go. place. Can you put certain things in certain areas? Right. What I do want to do is actually do want to go to the research guy. Where's my hanging school torch anyway? Ew. Oh, it's in the front. Nice. A little school torch. Want some new sails. I'll see if I can get some new sails or something. Actually, I need to talk to that merchant worker. Oh. Nightmare. Right. Hello. We have got something for you. Oh dear. Got some luminade. Can I put these on? Oh my god. Armor. Far from finesse. Okay, so 16 damage, 60 pounds, 45 range, 80. What's the command? Yep, that's fine. Oh. What? I've already got. Got those. Oh, let's just go sales. Alright, okay. Does that mean I get it automatic on my ship or not? Better. Better. Awesome. Only one lighthouse. Ooh! Got some junk I need to get rid of. A little bit to this guy. Get rid of that junk. You just yet. we have some stuff for you. Where's it gone? That one. What is it? Ancient young being. Transporter. Okay. Okay, got some more items for you. A fork. A spork, really. A spork. Ancient junk being a shanky belt. Okay. This will be a vinyl disc, I'm sure. Which a crack circle, yeah. Vinyl disc. Oh no. Oh well, for Christmas in gardens, place it, animals, bed, various colours, brands. Okay. If we've got anything else, we don't have anything. Okay. We're starting. We're staring at the door. Okay. Right, excellent. Good man. Right, now we need to go to... Okay. Right, we could technically go to this guy right here. There was, like, much trouble with this. Oh god. Our boat's not good enough for this. There we go. Boat can't go in. Does not comply. Alright, let's get round. Get up from here. Come on, is it? No. Oh, hello. Damn it. Well, go hand this in. Why is the wind not being my friend right now? Brother. Row faster. Get moving, ship. There we go. More like it. Little bit of movement. Right, now we've got how many? Three to play with, right. Okay, so if you're gonna run into things, that's it. Okay. Excellent. That one. Let's see what the last one's going to be. Last one is... Okay, golden ores. In fact, I could actually get golden ores. Alright, excellent. Alright, let's go to there. Let's go Let's go to here.
Onto reef. Figure out whether it's on the boat. Haven't been there yet.
Also, we get to see what they've got to offer. Sunnier. There's a big ass ship over there. Ooh. Whoa, what the hell's going on? Yo, what is this, dude? Bubble. Okay. How am I supposed to come along and help you? I don't know. Oh wait. Ah. Follow him. I have absolutely no idea where this geezer's going. He's taking me. But what is that? Oh, this is the Manta Ray. Oh, yeah, it's got like the fucking purple things on it. Gamma Ray. shit. It's actually quite weak. I thought it was gonna have way more health. What? What is going on? Oh, hell yeah. Let's fight that dude. Why are you still firing at me? Bro. He's still firing at me. Get off me. Thank you. Can't see because of the big sail. Oh, is it? Nice. Oh. People, dude. Right, go find out what the rest of this island has to offer. What in the barnacles was that stuff? In combat. Who am I in combat with? Why sort of chasing me? I don't know about. No? Yeah, I'm very confused. Maybe I need to get into combat and then come out of combat. Or we can just do this. I have a feeling it still thinks I'm in combat. Very weird. Oh, is this guy gonna have more ships? Oh god. Oh god. Well, on fire. Hey, four things. I think I'm bugged, you know. Then I'm in combat. Pretty sure it is. Look, see? What? How am I in combat? Do you ever think I'm bugged out? Weird. Save your fish folk thingy majiggies. This is the one that needs saving. Come on. Then. Nice. Got another one. I still don't think it's like let me out of combat though. Nope, I'm still in combat. What on earth? Well, I'm hoping if I leave the game and come back, I'm not gonna be in combat, but I don't know. Oh, hello. That's a new fish. I haven't caught this fish before. Let me fish it. No. Oh, maybe it's because I'm in combat, they won't let me fish. Well, I am bugged in combat, which actually sucks. So, with that, I'm literally stuck. I could back out of the game, come back in. I'm not gonna do that. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna sort of go around the island, maybe. See what they got on here. Pick up some more, a little bit of bobs. If there's any more pirates, take them out. Yeah. Wonder if these are not pirate. These boxes. Shoot them. Need to shoot them. Hello. Yeah. Well, that is super sucky. Oh. Ooh. I'm gonna try something real quick. Let me see if I can exit to main menu. Let me see if this will fix it. Let's come back into it. Let's go back in. Alright. I don't think we are in combat. Perfect. Excellent. Right, let's have a look and see what we can get. Oh my lord. Jesus. Talk about boat upgrades. Yeah. Yeah, let's go. Sell some cargo. We have got this to sell. Sell these. Well. And that's it. And I don't know how you get like upgrades for your ship, like sails and stuff, because I haven't got any of that, anything like that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to go see. Outfit. Which is here. Oh, nice. Hang in London. Awesome. Right, so that's all like me. so weird. Like, what, literally no meaning? It makes no sense. Right. I'm gonna talk to that guy. Go talk to that guy. I miss it. Talk to this guy, see what he's got. See what it's all about. Okay, he literally has nothing else. I wonder if I actually do get more interesting. Alright, let's try this one. So, into. Like manta stuff. Bearing in mind, I don't have the most health. Oh my lord, what is this? There we go. Oh, a new fish. What are you? Oh, we've already had you. Cool, that's fine. It's money. It's blocks of wood. They're both, yeah. Come on. Oh, I missed that fishing spot. Nightmare. Let's go check out this manta ray thingamajig. Yeah, that's going to be a... That looks like a sunken one, though. Like the, you know, the dudes that... ships. Absolutely not. We're on. We're about to get sunk. Oh no, I want to board it. No. Come on. Oh my god, they're getting blown up so fast. They're literally getting blown up before I can even, like, get on their ship. That's crazy. Damn. That ship was insane as well. Oh my lord. We should find ourselves a ship like that. Oopsie. Oh, we lost that fishing spot. Right, and on that note, I am actually going to stop the video there. Thank you all so much for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed this episode. We have moved on to the Manta Islands. So we've gone from basically the snowy area, or the Arctic area into sort of more greenery, going into the Manta Ray story. So yeah, looking pretty good. We'll continue this next week. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I really really appreciate it. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you are enjoying the series, be sure to subscribe so you know when they're coming out. And yeah, I'll see you all in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.